Volunteers are enjoying the warm temperatures outside while leaving their mark on the community. They're cleaning up the mess that others left behind. KETV News Y 7's Christina Engdahl has more.
This trash doesn't belong to 13-year-old Elizabeth Thrall.
I think it's sad that everyone's putting all their trash down here. I think because there's trash cans up there.
But she's helping to clean it up anyways.
I didn't notice much of this, and now that I'm down here, it's way easier to see.
Thrall is helping with those first steps in cleaning up Coal Creek.
And I'm happy that someone's finally cleaning it up.
Because it'll be up to she and her classmates at Nathan Hale Magnet School to keep it this way, starting next year.
We have an environmental impact class that's going to come out here. They're going to do different water tests and things like that for the learning side.
But volunteers here today aren't just students. They're all ages. And they call themselves the Stream Team.
People are slobs. Throw it out the window. Somebody else will pick it up.
They're helping to preserve the creek so students can enjoy it and learn from it in the future.
We try to teach them that even little things like this, by helping in your community, you're making a difference.
In Omaha, Christina Engdahl, KETV, Newswatch 7.
Omaha By Design also helped out with this. The school, though, will not officially adopt part of the creek until the fall.